Uganda Road Court has remanded Kawempe North MP-elect Muhammad Segirinya to Kitalya prison after he pleaded not guilty to the charge of inciting violence. He was yesterday arrested downtown Kampala as he attempted to hold protests demanding for the release of NUP supporters.
Buganda Road Court Trial Magistrate Gladys Kamasanyo has this afternoon charged Muhammad Segirinya, the MP-elect for Kawempe North, with one count of inciting violence contrary to Section 83, Subsection 1 of the Penal Code Act. It is alleged that Segirinya Muhammad and others still at large on the 22nd of March at Mini Price in Kampala District did an act calculated to incite violence against other persons by holding placards demanding for their presidential victory, and that Mubiru James, Nubian Lee and Eddie Mutue are freed. The charge was read to the accused by the court clerk.
Demanding for their presidential victory, free Mubiru James, free Nubian Lee, free Eddie Mutue, by reasons for their political opinions. That's the charge against you. I've understood the charge.
Segirinya, who was arrested yesterday in the city center while demonstrating for the release of NUP supporters, has denied the charges. State prosecutor Jacqueline Akua informed court that investigations into the case are now complete. Segirinya has been remanded to Kitalya prison until April the 8th, when he will appear for the main trial and bail application. In the meantime, Buganda Road Court Trial Magistrate Fedelis Otwao has granted bail to 16 NUP supporters after state prosecutors did not object to their bail applications. Court also said sureties brought are substantial. They have been granted a cash bail of 500,000 shillings while their sureties paid the same amount, not cash.
Each of the accused persons shall execute a non-cash bond of 500,000. The national identification cards for the surety shall be retained in court.
Their defense counsel, Shamim Malende, was grateful to court for granting bail to the accused. This story was compiled by Annette Nakaibale for the news in Kampala.